final eight for almost everyone on our team is a new experience. I've never been here. Only Janelle McCarville and Liron Cohen have made it this far before. So for us, it was a new experience, and we're all happy to be here.
We are a good team. We have such a good players. I don't know if we miss something in experience or in proud or heart.
Reaching the final eight for our team, our club, it's one of the big satisfaction of this year. We fought in all the first group, especially at the beginning, and I think we did a great job during all the games. Sometimes, okay, we lost, for example, in Fenerbahce by a lot of points, but we were able to make keep the group unit and play as hard and as we can in the most important games of the season.
For Schio, it's a very important goal because for 10 years an Italian team didn't get to the final eight or final four or to the final. And so it was very important. And then we beat team Salamanca. They just won the last title, so it was very important for us.
We, after the winning against Salamanca, we thought too much that we will be a better team, and I think a little bit we stopped there. Like I said before, we played our best basketball there, and from then on we had some problems in offense, in our games.
It was a long season full of injuries, but we are still here, so we need to be proud of this. And continue to do that because we can do better than now.
I don't think anyone can be in this sport if they don't like the thing that they're doing, because you really do have to enjoy and love what you're doing to do what we do. Because some people think that it's easy to, oh, you play professional basketball, you know, it's such a great job, but it's hard too. You know, you're in the gym all the time. You're far away from your family, you know, and you do risk injuries. We have injuries on our team. Chiara hurt her shoulder, you know, Chiara Consolini, she hurt her knee last night. So it's something, you know, there's ups and downs, but I obviously love what I do, so I just stay here and enjoy it for as long as I can.